He adored New York City. He idolized it all out of proportion. He romanticized it all out of proportion. Better. To him, no matter what the season was, this was still a town that existed in black and white and pulsated to the great tunes of George Gershwin. Now let me start this over.